God said to Amy, "Go ye. Go ye into all the world and preach the gospel, preach the gospel to every creature, to every creature." Mark 16, verse 15. 전 세계 나가서 복음을 전하라. 예수님의 말씀, Amy Carmichael 들었지요. Last time we learned that Amy went to, where did she go? Japan. She was on the boat and she said, in everything, what is it? In everything, give thanks. That's right. 모든 것에 뭐요? 감사하라고요. You should say thank you, Jesus. Even with the bugs? Even with the mice? Even with feeling sick? Yes. Everything is what? What is it? Empty. 맞아요. 어떤 거 다 무엇이든 선교사 훈련이에요. 감사해야 돼요. Yes. There are lots of mice on this boat because it's dirty. And that's why it was hard. 너무 어려웠어요. But Amy did not grumble. 불평하지 않고 감사했어요. Because she wants to be a missionary. Who wants to be a missionary? Who wants to be a missionary? 선교사 되고 싶어요? 정말요? 그럼 훈련 받아야 되겠죠. Remember she went to Japan and she wore a kimono. Say kimono. Kimono를 입었어요. Many people listened to the gospel. But boys and girls, something happened. What happened? Amy got sick. The doctor said, "Oh no, you are so sick. You have to go out of Japan."
너무 아파서 여기 있으면 안 돼요. 일본에 빨리빨리 나가요. 일본에서 얼른 나가요.
Oh no, Amy was sad, but she trusted God. So Amy said, "Okay, God, I will be stronger and I will go back to Japan." But God said, "No." Is no an answer too?
맞아요. No도 하나님 응답이잖아요.
So Amy said, "Okay, God, I will do missions in Ceylon. Ceylon 나라에서 선교해야 되겠다."
마음을 먹었어요.
And it was wonderful. She was preaching the gospel. Ceylon에서 선교해야 되겠다 생각하는데 one day she got a letter. 편지 받았어요. It was from her father, Mr. Wilson. Mr. Wilson is very, very sick. Please, Amy, come back to England. I think I'm dying.
곧 죽을 것 같아. Amy, 얼른 와서 Amy가 도와주면 좋겠다.
What do you think Amy did?
Oh, yes, I will go back.
얼른 갔어요. She went back home to England. She saw her mother. Hi, mommy. Hi, father. And she helped her father, Mr. Wilson, get better. But do you think Amy wants to stay in England? What does she want to do? She wants to preach the gospel,
맞아요. 그냥 영국에 집에 계속 있는 거 아니라 선교 일 하고 싶잖아요.
So she prayed and prayed and prayed and prayed and waited and waited and waited and waited. One day, her father, Mr. Wilson, said,
"Amy, so many people want to know what happened in Japan.
일본에 있었던 일들 사람들 알고 싶어요. 책을 하나 쓸래요?
Do you want to write a
book?"
"Yes, I will." So Amy, while she was waiting,
하나님 음성, 하나님 어디로 갈까요? 응답을 기다리다가 책을 썼어요.
She wrote a book and it says, "From Sunrise Land. Letters from Japan.
일본에서 있었던 일들 하나하나 글을 쓰고 편지를 썼어. 편지를 모은 것도 쓰고 책을 썼어요.
Many people read the book and said, "Wow, we have to be missionaries."
정말 중요한 전도 자료가 됐어요.
But she waited and waited and said, "Can I go now? Can I go to be a missionary?"
The doctor said, "No, you cannot be a missionary."
But God, Amy said, "God, I want to be a missionary. Where can I go?"
She got a letter from a friend.
편지 왔어요, 친구한테서.
Her friend was in India.
What is India?
인도.
인도에 있었던 친구, 친구 선교사가 있었어요.
Dear Amy, do you want to come here?
You can be a missionary with me in India.
Amy, 친구야, 나는 여기 인도에 잘 있는데 너도 여기 올래? 같이 선교하자.
Amy read the letter and said, "I will go to India."
할래?
So 정말로 인디아 갔어요. She got on a boat, said bye-bye, bye mommy, bye daddy, and she went to India.
It was wonderful.
She was so excited. 인도요, 인도 나라.
She waited a long time and rode in the boat.
배를 오래오래 타고요. She finally came to India. 여기 잘 안 보여요? Here, Madras. Madras에서 도착했어요. And then 여기에서 Bangalore까지 가야 됐어요.
When she came to India, she said, "Wow, it's so different."
영국하고 너무 달랐어요.
Look at the people here.
이때는요, 1895년쯤이었어요.
1895. These are the people in India. And this was one place here. They were having horses and carriages. And the people wore Indian clothes. And many people were very poor.
Amy went to work at a hospital.
병원에 가서 선교 일을 했어요.
The hospital name is Zanana.
Can you say Zanana?
Zanana Mission Hospital. There were many women missionaries.
여자 선교사님들 많이 있었고요.
Amy was a good helper.
But boys and girls, when Amy went to India, she got sick again.
Oh no.
Boys and girls, is it fun to be sick?
No, it's not fun. 아픈 거 재미없어요, 그죠?
But Amy prayed, "God, I am so sick. Please help me feel better. I want to preach the gospel."
Boys and girls, Amy got better.
조금 시간이 지나고요. Amy got stronger and stronger.
You know, Satan does not want us to preach the gospel.
사단은 우리 복음 전하는 거 엄청 싫어해요.
So he will make you sick and tired. He wants you to what?
Quit. 포기하는 거 사단이 좋아하거든요.
Are you going to quit, boys and girls?
No, say never.
절대로 포기하지 않아요.
Well,
Amy는요, 병원에서 일하면서 다른 선교사님들 만났어요.
These missionaries were there for a long time.
선교사님들 그때 오래오래 있었는데요.
Amy thought, "They are so weird.
Why don't they preach the gospel?
왜 복음을 전하지 않지요? 하루 종일 차만 마셔요.
And they just read books.
They don't really preach the gospel.
복음을 전하지 않고 차만 마시고 책 읽고 떠들고.
What should a missionary do?"
"Yeah, preach the gospel."
그런데요, 이 선교사님들 그 인도 언어를 할 줄 몰라요.
They could not speak the Indian language. 그 지역에는 타밀 언어를 써요. Say 타밀. They cannot speak Tamil because they said, oh, it's too hard. 너무 어려워. 이거 못 배우겠어요. They just quit. 배우는 거를 포기했어요. 어렵다고. But Amy thought, I want to learn Tamil. I want to preach the gospel to the Indian people. 복음을 전하려면 그 언어로 복음 전해야 되겠죠? 맞죠? Is that why you're learning English? 영어 배우는 이유가 그거 아니에요? 영어로 복음 전하고 싶어요? Yes, you can preach the gospel in English. 그런데요, 선교사님들 이런 말을 해요. 인도 사람들 있죠? 예수 믿어도 정말 하나님 위해서 일을 안 하려고 그래요. Even though the people of India believe Jesus, they don't want to work for God. 돈만 줘야지 일을 한대요. You have to give them money. Money, money, money. 돈만 줘야지 하나님 일을 한대요. That's what the missionary said. Is that really what God wants? 하나님 일을 하기 위해서 맨날 돈 받아야 돼요? 아니죠. If you want to do things for God, you have to do it from your heart. Is that right? Amy said, no. 예수 정말 믿는 인도 사람들이 있을 거예요. 제가 영국에서 샬리들하고 일할 때 그 사람들은 엄청 가난했지만 정말 하나님 위해서 일하고 헌금도 하고 그랬어요. They really work for God. But the missionary said, no, 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 Amy. You don't know India. 인디아를 잘 몰라서 그래, Amy. 인도 사람들을 안 변해요. They don't change. 그 사람들은 힌두교거든요. They believe in Hinduism. 그 사람들은 예수님 믿으면 죽는데요. If you believe in Jesus, you can die if you are Hindu. So Amy said, but we have to preach the gospel. 복음을 전해야죠. 하나님 그 사람 마음을 변화시키면 되잖아요. Oh, Amy, Amy 몰라서 그래. Boys and girls, do you think Amy is right or the other missionaries are right?
맞아요. 에이미는요, 정말 하나님 기도하고 믿고 싶었는데요. 다른 선교사님들은 정말로 하나님 안 믿는 것 같았어요.
Amy learned that in India,
영국 사람들은요, 영국 사람들 인도를 지배하고 있었어요.
The English people were controlling India.
그래서요, 인도 사람들은 영국 사람을 섬겼어요.
You see this man? He's sitting in a chair. The Indian people are washing his feet and giving him, fanning him air like this.
인도 사람들 영국 사람을 섬겼어요. 엄청 가난했기 때문에.
Because they were so poor. And the women, they would sit in these chairs. And the Indian people would carry them.
인도 사람들 의자에, 영국 여자 의자에 앉혀놓고 이렇게 메고 태웠어요. 네, 태웠어요.
And the Indian ladies did not want to touch, the English people did not want to touch the Indians.
영국 사람들, 인도 사람들 만지기도 싫었어요.
Is that what a missionary should do?
No.
And Amy saw many things in India.
인도에는요, 많은 사람들 가난했어요. 가난한 사람들은요, 너무 불쌍했어요.
But nobody wanted to preach the gospel to them.
그리고요, 그 선교사님들 학교 있었어요.
Like EMS.
근데 그 학교에서 예수 믿는 선생님들 가르치는 거 아니라 무슬림이랑 힌두 믿는 사람을 선생님들이었어요.
Do you think that is okay? In EMS, do you think people who love Jesus should be teachers? How about people who love Buddha? Should they be teachers at EMS?
No,
Amy said, why do you do that?
그러면 안 돼요.
But nobody listened to Amy. So Amy felt like a fish out of water.
Amy는요, 물에서 밖에 있는 물고기 같았어요. 그 말은 뭐냐면, Amy는 그 선교사님들하고 같이 있을 때 엄청 불편했어요.
They did not like her and she did not like them because she wanted to do things for God.
정말로 타미를 배우고 싶었어요.
She wanted to learn. Look at how hard it is.
너무 어렵게 생겼죠?
But she studied and studied and she let God let her meet this very important person named Thomas Walker.
이 선교사님이 I will teach you Tamil. 타미를 가르쳐 줬어요.
And one day, Amy said, I will do something different. I will take off my English clothes and wear Indian clothes.
This is Amy, boys and girls. 다른 선교사님들 보고, Amy, 뭐하고 있어? 왜 그래?
It's okay. I love Indian people. I will preach the gospel.
인디언 사람하고 더 가까이 가고 싶어서 인디어 옷을 입을 거예요. 사람들 뭐라 그래도 상관없었어요.
Amy is a real missionary. Do you think so? Do you think Amy is a real missionary?
어떤 문제 있어도 우리는 MT라고 생각해야 돼요.
Missionary training. Okay, boys and girls. 시간이 많이 없어서 짧은 연극 해줄게요.
오 마이크.
know any Indian Christians who work for God and not get paid.
Me too. People serve God only if they get paid.
I don't think so. I think there are Christians, real Indian Christians, who will do work for God without money.
예수 믿는 인도 사람들도 정말로 복음을 안다면 돈 안 받아도 하나님 일을 할 수 있을 거라고 생각해요.
Oh, Amy, you do not know India.
Yes, Amy, we have been here so long and people don't change.
Well, what about the new believers? 새 신자들은요?
What new believers, Amy? People here are all Hindus and they cannot believe in Jesus.
If they believe in Jesus, they can die. The woman must follow their husbands or fathers.
정말요?
But if we preach the gospel, God can change them.
우리가 복음 전하면요, 사람들 바꿀 수 있잖아요.
I know God has people he wants to save. And I want to preach the gospel in the Indian language. That's why I'm learning Tamil. See?
Oh, Amy, why do you want to learn Tamil? That is so hard. You will never learn it.
I have been here so long, and I still don't know how to speak Tamil.
Well, with God's help, I can learn it. I just need a good teacher. And I want to wear an Indian dress.
Wear an Indian dress and not your English clothes? Oh, never!
Amy, you should not do that. That will make all the missionaries angry.
I see. I should not try to make people happy. I need to make who happy? God happy. I'll be right back. I have to do something.
That Amy, she's something different. She's always asking so many questions.
I know. I don't like her questions that make me feel uncomfortable.
Well, did I tell you what happened yesterday at the mission school?
What happened?
There was a Muslim teacher, and she was teaching the children how to pray to Allah. I told her not to do that.
Oh my, she should not do that. That's terrible.
I know, but she is always praying on her knees in front of the children.
Oh my, that's terrible. She should not do that.
I know, what should we do?
I know what to do. You should have people who believe in Jesus teach in the school.
Amy, what are you wearing?
Oh.
How could you do that?
Well, I decided I want to be close to the Indian women so I can preach the gospel. So from today, I will wear this sari every day. Oh well, I will make God happy, not people happy. Hallelujah! Boys and girls, do you like my Indian dress? Oh, thank you. Fold your hands. Close your eyes. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for the message. Amy wanted to preach the gospel. We want to be your missionaries to save the world. Help us to learn English for world evangelization. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.